If you're standing near the band, please direct your attention to the very south end of the tent. The car that we're about to restore, or reveal, is a 1961 Corvair Ramside. This car has gone through a 17-month frame-off build restoration. It's got a 421 small block with 13-to-1 compression. It's got all kinds of gizmos and gadgets in that motor to make it go very fast. It is hands down, and it is not the green truck in front of me right now, I promise you that. We're going to let him go by here. It is a very clean Chevy pickup, but that's not what we're revealing. Or the ironic odds would be a truck in green, you know? So anyways, the owner of this car is owned by Mr. Dwayne Heck, okay? He is from Morris, Illinois, and he is also one of our sponsors of today's show. He's with Jerry's Lock and Glass, and we're very proud to have him. And so he could not be here today, but he is very proud of this truck. And ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, the reveal, ladies and gentlemen, of the Green Machine! Oh man, that thing is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Again, it's been a 17-month restoration. And they're going to actually start this up. If you walk over to that car and you notice, the engine is actually in the back of the truck, something you just don't see every day. So again, you're going to start seeing this truck at different car shows and as it makes its circuit. But here, we are revealing it right here at the Lasalle County Street Cars Facebook page car show. And I think they're getting ready to start it up. Let's give them a round of applause. They fired his beast up.
All right.
Okay. It's coming.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Let's get back.